Hi there! Today we will reach a firing rate that no blaster or handheld gun has ever reached on Earth. Let's start by looking at the competition. The fastest off-the-shelf blaster shoots 8 darts per second. My minigun, the MOAB, has a standard rate of 50. Only the Pew Pew is a bit faster. It can reach up to 52 darts. Finally, we add the M134 minigun. It holds the Guinness World Record for the fastest machine gun in service. It can do up to 100 shots per second. When I developed my minigun, I had the distant hope that I could reach that ultimate 100 shots per second. That 100 per second is a really crazy value. It means that every 10 milliseconds, one dart has to exit the blaster. In the literal blink of an eye, there are 10 darts leaving the blaster. So, let's make the fastest gun in the world. First, I check the belt feeding mechanism. It works with 100 darts per second. I like this standing wave on the belt. After redesigning the linker, it can withstand 220 darts per second. So, I just have to change some numbers in the software, flash them onto the controller, select the new firing rate, and go. That was fun, but it wasn't fast enough. I checked the lock of the motor controller, the firing rate was just 75 darts per second, because of a low battery. What an amateur. New try with a charged battery. Well, I expected a more catastrophic and exciting failure, like an explosion, but the darts just got stuck because they didn't have enough time to fly out. So I redesigned some stuff. Let's try it again. Oh look, where the darts are flying. Now the darts weren't able to leave the barrel in time and got deflected by, again, stuff. You know, I would love to make a separate video to explain all the nitty-gritty details of the technical issues. Leave me a comment if you would like such a video. So for today, the simple solution are shorter barrels. Yes! It works! Now let's shoot 430 darts. Oh, I hit the light switch. So the result is 430 darts in 4.25 seconds. First, that sets a new record on the 430 dart challenge. Have fun breaking that one. And second, that means the MOAB does 101 darts per second, which is faster than everything else. Mission accomplished. I just saw that the controller didn't run on full power, and I could also ramp up the voltage by 20%. So I think I could go even faster.